sending an unmistakable message, in my view, and I think yours as well, that NATO is strong, united, and the steps we're taking during this summit are going to further augment our collective strength. To that end, today I'm announcing the United States will enhance our force posture in Europe and respond to the changed security environment, as well as strengthening our collective security. Putin was looking for the